Welcome to Sky Commodities Weekly Market Commentary. Disclaimer: this weekly market commentary is for information purpose only. Before taking any decision, consult a financial advisor. Major data of the next week is the economic related data, and the major event is like OPEC and JMMC meeting on Monday and US FOMC meeting on Thursday. Now let's see the precious metals outlook. Gold and silver news is like, after a spectacular year, precious metals are set for further gains in 2021, with silver tipped to outperform, but analysts are growing more cautious about the prospects for gold as the global economy recovers from the impact of coronavirus. Fundamentally, this is a slight negative news for precious metals, and technically speaking, gold remains in a positive bias until break below 49600 levels, and silver also remains in a positive bias until close below 67,000 levels. These are the major precious metals outlook. Thank you by Sky Commodities.